Over the coming years, I see electrification in mining picking up pace tremendously. It's already, over the last 18 to 24 months, gained a lot of momentum. I think that electrification is going to be one of the biggest technology shifts that we've seen in the conservative mining environment for a very long time. This will evolve, and the demand for these machines will go up. And 3, 5, 7 years from now, I think this will be a major part of what we do. There are three main benefits with electrification in mining. There is health and safety benefits. With health, you get the diesel particles out of the mine, and we get the temperature down because electrified equipment emits less heat. There are economic benefits. With less heat, you need less ventilation and less cooling. And there are sustainability benefits. With electrified equipment, we use less fossil fuels, so we have less greenhouse gas emissions. You have major capex savings for an expansion, so you can build smaller tunnels because the electric equipment is smaller for the same capacity. You can build less ventilation, less cooling. You have opex savings, so your fuel is cheaper. The trucks and the loaders, they move faster. The machines move faster, so they can move more tons. When you compare electric equipment versus traditional diesel equipment today, and you compare the capex and the opex, they are now, when we look at the full life of the machine, on par with each other already today. The capex is higher for the electric, but the opex is lower, and opex is the energy cost and the maintenance cost. When you factor in the savings that the mine can make on ventilation and cooling, then there's a strong business case for electric already now. Electric equipment is exciting. It's exciting because we have an opportunity to change the environment, both locally in the mine and globally. I like our equipment. I like the swappable batteries because it's a very pragmatic way of implementing something completely new into a mine. And I like the machines. They are strong. The torque with electric is just enormous. We are the leaders in electric equipment for mining already today. We have the widest range when it comes to offering of battery electric, both for underground drills and loaders and trucks. We have the most advanced equipment with the battery swapping technology that nobody else has. And I think in the next 2 to 3 years, every large contract will have electric equipment as a part of it. Electric equipment has clear potential to be better than the equipment we've had up until now. It takes a bit of time to prove it up and make it as reliable. What our customers want from us is they want as reliable or better, as fast or better, the same price or better.